this first 100 of this race is so important. I think the biggest thing is you really don't.
The two lengths of the pool and the four-stroke disciplines, beginning with Cathlon, a swimmer.
It is, and honestly, this is a chess match here. Saying you jump on this first 50 with your legs, it's
50 in the fly. You see Chase Kalisz. You see two yellow lane lines left there.
This is such a tight field too, Michael. 90 top four in the middle, so any single swimmer in here could win.
I always felt on backstroke, it's really tempoing your arms.
Kalisz with a slight lead on the field from the bottom in lane seven, also very much still in it. 50, followed by Klerberg and Australia's Smith.
He went like 2 seconds down at the 200 mark, but that's where he made
floating his legs. It's so good. This right here is an important wall. He's in the prelim. Now this is where he really sets sail.
And in the middle is the number one qualifier, Brendan Smith of Australia, who's running. Look at Kalisz go out.
A breaststroke right now, and you can see Kalisz start to take off. He is way back there now.
So Kalisz going to make the turn. But Kalisz is trying to take care of business here, way out in front of the field.
This event, he's so conservative, or not conservative, he's so controlled right now.
Rowdy second from the bottom. He's running about fourth right now. So it's Kalisz with a significant lead of nearly 2.5 seconds. Lead.
And let's see what we can get Jay doing this first 50. Put him in a
lane three, way out in front of the field. Two lanes, Palm trying to put away another Olympic gold.
There's Lurf.
Watch his kick to his last 15 meters. He is going to pick up the tempo.
Second right now. Kalisz is going to win gold for the United States. And Litherland gets the silver. 1-2 for the United States.
This first 100 of this race is so important. I think the biggest thing is
the two lengths of the pool and the four-stroke disciplines. Please, the decathlon swimmer.
It is, and honestly, this is a chess match. As I was saying, you jump on this first 50 with your legs. It's
second 50 in the fly. You see Chase Kalisz. You see two yellow lane lines from the left there.
This is such a tight field too, Michael. Nine breaks the top four in the middle, so any single swimmer in here.
You know, I always felt on backstroke, it's really tempoing your arms.
Kalisz with a slight lead on the second from the bottom in lane seven, also very much stroke 50, followed by Klerberg and Australia's
just thinking.
He went like 2 seconds down at the 200 mark, but that's where
he's floating his legs. It's so good. This right here is an important wall than it was in the prelim. Now this is where he really sets sail.
And in the middle is the number one qualifier, Brendan Smith of Australia. Oops, look at Kalisz go out.
A breaststroke right now, and you can see Kalisz start to take off. Boy, he is way back there now.
So Kalisz going to make the... And look, Kalisz is trying to take care of business here, way out in front of the field.
In this event, he's so conservative, or not conservative, he's so controlled.
He has Rowdy second from the bottom. He's running about fourth right now. So it's Kalisz with a significant lead of nearly 2.5 seconds. Huge lead.
And let's see what we can get Jay doing this first 50.
There in lane three, way out in front of the field. To learn for home, trying to put away another Olympic gold.
Here,
watch his kick to his last 15 meters. He is going to pick up.
He's in second right now. Kalisz is going to win gold for the United States. Edlin's gold. Litherland gets the silver. 1-2 for the...